How to make baby poo. Having bowel problem with your baby first. Ensuring that they are well hydrated. Secondly, lie your baby down gently on their back. Gentle move their legs slowly like they're on a bicycle. Doing this can get things moving in the bowel. Thirdly, give them a gentle tummy massage. If your baby on solids, make sure they're getting enough fiber. Also give them water between having feeds time. By following these tips, we'll give your baby a healthy bowel movements.